Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. We are back with another cryptocurrency app tutorial today. And like I've mentioned previously, the purpose of these videos is just to kind of give you a sense of the types of cryptocurrency trading apps that exist out there for Canadian investors. And if you're interested in seeing some of my other videos, I will be sure to drop my link up top here someplace so that you guys can check it out. In today's video, we're going to talk about Bitbuy. Bitbuy is a Canadian cryptocurrency trading platform that allows you to buy, sell, and store a variety of cryptocurrencies with minimal fees. And we'll talk about those fees in just a second, but the reason why I wanted to introduce Bitbuy to you today is because I've gotten many, many comments from people asking about whether these trading platforms are secure. They are secure, but Bitbuy in particular has a partnership with Knox, which is an institutional Bitcoin custody provider that enables Bitbuy users to store their Bitcoin holdings in an offline vault with insurance up to the full value of the holdings. So if you are one of those investors who is a little bit more concerned about the safety and security of your cryptocurrency on any of these particular apps, firstly, I don't think that you should worry, but secondly, Bitbuy may be a platform that you should consider trading with, not only because they're super easy to use, as you will see later on in this tutorial, but also because it's my understanding that they are actually the only Canadian cryptocurrency trading platform that offers one-to-one insurance coverage. So keep that in mind. And before we go further into this tutorial, I just wanted to mention that my referral link is down below, as always, so that you guys can get some cash back before you start trading. And without further ado, let's get into it. So first things first, we're going to download the app, and this is what the platform looks like on the App Store. And we're just going to sign up. And like we have seen with all of the other apps that we have reviewed on this channel, Bitbuy will ask you some personal questions just to make sure that you are who you say you are when you first start your account. And the reason for that is just for your own security and safety. So go ahead and fill that information in and come right back whenever you're done. And this is what the app looks like when you first open it. When you first start the app, you're going to see this wallets page, and essentially it shows you how much Canadian dollars you have in the app and also the holdings that you currently have. So for me, you can see that I don't have any Canadian dollars currently, and also I didn't have any coins when I first started this tutorial. The other thing that you can see up top here is your history tab. And if you click on that, you're going to see a history of your orders, which you can see that I had some Bitcoin on the app that I bought and sold, and also your transaction. And at the top right here, you also see two buttons. And this is why I thought this app was super easy to use, especially as a beginner, because the interface is quite neat and there aren't very many buttons. So it's quite easy to find your way around. If you click on the deposit tab, for example, you obviously would be able to deposit either cryptocurrency or Canadian dollars. With respect to cryptocurrency, there's a number of coins that you can deposit onto this app, as you can see right here. And you can do that just by clicking on one of these and sending your coins to this wallet address. If you're interested in depositing Canadian dollars, you can click up top here and then choose a method of payment. And you can choose from interacting transfer or bank wire. And as you can see from this page, there's actually a minimal amount that you can transfer with both. Now, the other thing that I wanted to mention is also that there are fees associated with taking certain actions on this app, specifically with respect to depositing Canadian dollars and withdrawing Canadian dollars, as well as digital currency. Now, the good thing about this is the fact that the company is actually very forward about their fees, and you can see a list of fees on their website. For Interaki transfer, for example, the fee is 1.5%, Bankwire 0.5%, and for digital currencies, there's a fee associated with withdrawing, but not with depositing those cryptocurrencies. So keep that in mind. But now let's take a look at how to deposit Canadian dollars into this app using Interaki transfer. So from this menu right here, we're gonna select Interaki transfer, and then you're gonna see a list of information that you have to input into your banking app. And I strongly, strongly suggest that you do not try to type this information into your banking app. Instead, just use the copy button right up top here and copy this information exactly as it is into your Interaki e-transfer app that is provided by your banking service. And the whole process really took just under an hour for me to my cash to be transferred over. And that's fairly standard for Interaki transfers, but it depends on how much you're transferring over and also what your bank is. Some banks take longer to transfer than others. I don't know why, but keep that in mind. And once your cash is transferred over, we are ready to trade. Of course, you will notice that even though I transferred $100, I only have $98.52 available to trade, and that's because of the deposit fee that we discussed earlier. And trading on this app is actually very easy to do. You will notice that you can actually trade the 7 main cryptocurrencies on this platform, like Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, Litecoin, etc. And you can very easily trade by just clicking on one of these and then clicking buy or sell. If we click buy, we're brought to this page where you are going to see a number of options. Firstly, at the very top, you're going to see market or limit. And if you have been on my channel for a little while, you know that I love limit orders. I get very excited about them. And that's because limit orders give you so much control over what price you're buying or selling your cryptocurrency at, which I think is super valuable. And it's especially important to use when you're trading cryptocurrencies because of the great fluctuation in price that can happen from 1 minute to the next with all of these different coins. So I love the fact that they offer limit orders, and I'll show you how to use that in just a second. But to buy at market price, all you do is essentially input the amount in Canadian dollars that you want to purchase of this particular cryptocurrency, and the app will automatically convert that into the number of coins that you can purchase. It also lists the fee that you're paying for this, and once you are done and happy, you can just press place buy order, and it is done. Now, switching over to the limit order, you will see a chart like this that essentially shows you the quantity and the price at which this particular coin is being sold and purchased. We know that the last price in the market is $1.95, and if we are buying, we obviously want to buy at a price that is lower than that. So I'm just going to select the price right on top here. You can just click it, and then you can select how much you want to purchase. In this particular case, I just said use all, and then it converted automatically into an amount for that cryptocurrency. But you can also just manually insert the amount that you want to buy, and it will tell you the expected value. Super easy, super intuitive. Now, let me also show you what happens if you change your mind about the coin that you want to purchase. It's super easy to switch. If you just click up top, you can select whatever cryptocurrency you want to switch to. So from Ripple, I can switch to Ethereum very easily and still stay within this main page, and then select the amount that I want to buy, like we did before. And now once we have purchased Ripple, we can go onto the main page and we just see it listed down here. And we can do the same exact thing if we want to sell. Just click on the cryptocurrency that you have and click sell. And again, there's market and limit orders that you can do. You can click use all to sell all of the coins that you have for this particular cryptocurrency, and then place sell order. Similarly, if you just want to use a limit order, you can do exactly what we have done previously, but obviously select an amount that is higher than the current trading price. And the app will essentially just sell your cryptocurrency if and when that price target is met. I also wanted to show you guys how to withdraw cryptocurrency or Canadian dollars from this app. And it's just as simple as it was to deposit. Essentially, you click on withdraw, and you can either select a cryptocurrency to withdraw, or you can select to withdraw currency via Interaki transfer or bank wire. And when you're withdrawing, you just input the information that you have with respect to your bank and the amount that you want withdrawn, and it will be sent to your email address that you provided with this app. And the withdrawal process doesn't take too long, like you have seen. It only takes about a couple of hours for the cash to be transferred over at most. And really, this depends on your bank platform, but also the amount that you're transferring. So keep that in mind and make sure that the information that you're providing to the app when you sign up is actually correct and accurate, because if it's not, it may cause delays in both depositing and withdrawing cash from the app. And before we depart, I just wanted to show you guys a couple of extra features that this app has that may be of interest to some of you. Firstly, for those of you guys who are more advanced cryptocurrency traders, there is a Bitbuy Pro trade platform that they offer that allows you to get much more detail about the various cryptocurrencies that can be traded on this app. And the other thing that I wanted to share with you guys is also the Bitbuy OTC platform. And what this is essentially an over-the-counter service for clients looking to invest $50,000 or more. And there's a lot of information on this service on their website. So if this is something that you are interested in, you can just access it right here. So that's how you use Bitbuy. I hope that was helpful to you guys. If you're interested in seeing a comparison of Bitbuy against any of the other cryptocurrency trading platforms that I have shown you on this channel before, just drop a comment down below and let me know. So that's it from me, you guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below what your favorite dessert is at the moment. Bye, everyone.